Alright, so now the JP Dokkan Data Download for version 5.6.0 has finally come out. So we'll go ahead and cover everything. It is somewhat similar to the global data download we had earlier tonight, but there are some differences, so I decided to cover it in a separate video. So of course, for this JP data download, what this is, we'll talk about the version update. So 5.6.0 is out now, and essentially it seems that what happens is, so in the past you used to be able to select like, say, max for like the, you know, the Dozenkais and stuff like that, and then with that you're able to, you know, go to the max amount of Kais and stuff like that. For Dozenkais and stuff like that, it took more than what was needed to get to the max super attack level and stuff like that. So it turns out they removed that and then they updated it, right? So I don't think it'll like take all the everything in there anymore, which is fine, I guess. And then this is updating, like, it's fixing like a little bug. Well, not bug, but like a loading time where, like, when you put like a gold equipment in a character, you guys know how it takes like a long time to load. When you're updating the second, when you're unlocking the second dupe and then it unlocks the golden stuff, right? It takes a long time to load. They reduce that lag and it doesn't do that anymore. There's one extra thing I want to show. It seems that, you know, I don't know if this is a bug or something, but like people are trying to open the app, I guess, right now. And then it's essentially not letting them log in, right? I think it's maybe because they had a game playing already, and then it's just not really going through, right? It also seems like we haven't got an app update, unfortunately. Like, the icon is the same too, which sucks a little. I'm not sure if anyone else, you know, is posting about this, but just in case, right? And someone's like, I can't log into the game, what's happening? It seems like there is some sort of bug regarding that, so that's unfortunate. Now, if we take I guess one reason why is because usually after maintenance you're not supposed to be able to continue a stage, so maybe it's giving that prompt and then the game is kind of loading through. So if you click don't continue, then you might be able to log into the game. I would recommend trying that out. I don't know for sure. We have the Battle of Wits category Super Battle Road out. I believe it should be out already, if I'm not mistaken. I don't actually see anyone actually post about it here, but we could check. Challenge, would it be in here somewhere? Where is Super Battle Royale? Okay, there's like so many things here. There it is. This is Super Battle Royale here. And then, do we have the new stage now? I guess we don't have the new stage. So we have, let me check in game actually in the meantime. I swear we just got the new stage, but, or at least it should be out already at this point, if I'm not mistaken. Let me take a look here. But anyways, beyond that, I guess we'll talk about something else in the meantime. We have, you know, again, the global data download stuff where we have the tickets and then the memorial stones. Again, these are going to drop very, very soon. In about a week's time, right, where we'll get the stuff. We may get tickets during the login bonus, but keep in mind the ticket banner is not going to drop until after the countdown celebration ends. It's not going to drop during the countdown celebration. At least that's how it went last year. We have the same loading screens, right, that we saw in the global version, right? This one, dude, is so sick. If only there was a version without this. I'm sure someone could recreate this, but this looks really, really good. And it sucks because this is like true HD art, right? Yeah, you could tell this is actually like their art, right? Which is funny, because they don't release that to us. It's all SD, you know. So yeah, let me check here. I think the Super Battle Road stage is out now. Let me triple check. It's the Battle with Super Battle Road stage, right? And that stage, obviously, you are able to, you know, just use Battle with characters. Yeah, it's out currently, so you can go ahead and play that and get some extra stones, I guess, right? We have Full Power Frieza, I guess Namagoku. This one, again, is really cool. And then the final day before the worldwide celebration. So it's week-long countdown celebration, of course, right? I had that pulled up as well. We have new Baton battle cards, which is nice, right? Seeing updates to Baton is really nice, as always. It seems that... Okay. Is the Videl here? Broly's right there. Do they have the Videl in here? Okay, I have Gohan and Goten's TUR, which is interesting. UI Goku right here, Goku and Frieza. Because they upped, yeah, okay. This could be why they updated that Videl art. I know it's a chibi version, but maybe they updated it because the chibi version was going to be different, right? Let me take a look here. They updated the art a little. And we were like, is there a Broly celebration coming? I think with this, it probably means that we could see one still eventually, like Gohan and Goten. Who knows when they're going to easily attack Broly. But yeah, it's mostly, again, tournament power themes. More tournament power cards, which is nice. This stance right here is really cool to get. Again, Patan battle cards look pretty nice. I like this for sure. Patan is cool. So we have the scouted missions for the JP version as well. So again, you want to get the scouters in there, and you get free stones basically from new players like playing the game and stuff like that. Along with that, we do have the guru event, which also was increased, I think, in the link level rate. Yep, it was also increased in link level rate. So it's the same missions and stuff like that, right? And you just want to get these done. I mean, the guru event, dude, basically a 19.5 link level rate. It used to be 4.5 or something, so that's a huge increase in the amount of link levels you're going to be able to get, which is obviously very, very, very nice to see that, right? Final thing is, again, I just brought this up here, it can be used all the way until the 10th, and the 4th for the Marmor Stones, the tickets can be used to the 10th, right? So that is pretty much it for the JP data download, right? There's nothing really new about this specifically here. I'm trying to check to see if there's anything else new in game or anything, but I'm not really seeing anything. Well, if you log in game, you're going to be able to get, I think, is it 3 stones? Or yeah, I think it's 3 stones for the maintenance. That was today, so I guess that's cool. But yeah, let me check the news real quick. Is there anything else here? And I'm going to double check Asuna's page and make sure there's nothing else that was added while I was missing. What is this? Okay, well. that is pretty much it there. I don't think Eridokon would have anything new, but okay, I want to make sure, because sometimes they're like, some of these stuff like drop randomly out of nowhere, right? And it's like, whoa, let me make sure here that everything's good with Eridokon too. Yeah, that is pretty much it. I guess one cool thing is that it seems I'll say it, right? The super anime could possibly be returning, right? It seems like there's some leaks going on with that. So that's very interesting too. And oh my. What? Okay. I don't know. This popped up here. Okay, well, I'm gonna end it here. Thank you all for watching. Let me know what you think of the data download. Also, the superhero stuff wasn't on JP either. So again, we can get another data download tomorrow, maybe for both versions, maybe for just global. We'll see. And I'll see you on the next one. Peace out.